Hi, welcome to this video, which is all about dealing with a period of losses, surviving a long drawdown period, and coming out on the other side with profits. Now, to show you how to do it, what I'm going to do a bit later on is give you my favourite quotes from the top traders of all time, actually over a song, which I think really sums up what Forex trading is all about. And if you learn those quotes and understand them, you will survive periods of drawdown, keep your account intact, and come out on the other side. Now, in terms of novice traders when they come in the markets, they seem to think that drawdown periods probably last a week or two. They don't. All the great traders have faced drawdown periods, and most will have faced drawdown periods of maybe a month, 2 months, or even more. If you're coming in the markets, I would say you've got to be ready to accept a drawdown period of a month, or more. It just is the way it is. Now, it doesn't matter if you draw down for a period of time, it's the end result you're after. Many different ways to make money. Every great trader will say that money management is the key to success. So you must have sound money management. So let's say you come into a period of drawdown. What do you do? Well, the first thing you need to do is cut your size back. You mustn't try and get a drawdown back too quickly. So cut your size back and work your way back slowly. You must also be very patient and only go for those trades that you really, really are confident in. One of the problems most traders have is they trade too much. When they hit a drawdown period, they trade even more to try and get it back. That is a fatal mistake. Now, in terms of the amount of trades you win in Forex trading, it doesn't matter. Bill Eckhart, one of the great traders, made the point that most traders simply want to maximize the number of winners. So that's why they're going to hold their losers and hope they turn around. When they get a profit, they're going to snatch it in. Well, the rule of trading success is, you cut your losses and run your profits. Most traders run their losses and cut their profits. I mean, you will never make money doing that. The great trader Richard Dennis once said 90% of his profits came from just 5% of his trades. And I think, you've got to keep that point in mind. It doesn't matter if you lose trade after trade. If you've got a sound strategy, you know that the markets are going to turn around and give you profits at some point. Market isn't giving you losses on purpose. It's not personal. Many traders personalize losses and get frustrated with the markets. That is just the way it is. Now, in terms of making money in Forex trading, Ed Sakota once said, "Everyone gets what they want from the Forex markets." And he made the point that losers just don't want to accept the reality. They will not change. As Sakota says, that's what winners do. You're coming in the Forex markets and you want to trade and be a profitable trader long term, you've got to learn to accept your losses short term and just ride them out with discipline. And I think, you hear a lot on the net about how easy it is to make money at Forex trading. What really separates out pro traders from amateurs is accepting they're going to get drawdown and knowing how to ride it out. So I hope you enjoy my top quotes from the true great traders. So for a song, which I think sums up what Forex trading is all about. So here they are. Hope you enjoy them. Take care and have a good day.
Anyway, here's our latest reprise release. It's a good tune and a lyric that gives you something to think about. Did you hear about it? That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shut down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said that's life. Funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stepping on dreams. But I don't let it get me down.
cause this old world, it keeps going around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. But my heart just won't buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth a single try, why, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, but I know. Gonna roll myself up in a big ball.